Hello everyone. Today I show you how you treat screwworm flies, infection with screwworm flies, but also how you protect it all. What I have here is an insecticide. I come later to this. And here this is tea from eggplant leaves. Also I show you later how to make this. This one here, you can see here in the ear. It's already treated, but camera need maybe closer. It's already here infected. You see maybe here the white eggs in the thing. When you're not treated, this will be soon come out. And first step is of course kill the larvas. I get a little bit harder. Insecticide. But in order to stop that the smell attracts more and also to heal the wound, you need to clean out with that eggplant. And it's actually the second apply. And you see here that come even dead larvas. Still out. You see that? And everybody what have infection like this, he knows the smells ugly. One time more with some thing, and also for make sure that the insects will die when the flies will die when he landing on the ear, also on the outside some insecticide. Okay, I show you now how to make it, and yeah, let us see. Also, in order you have radio infection, you will need some eggplants and a bottle where you can, yeah, you see here a small hole. And yeah, then you need the insecticide to kill the larvas inside the wound. I have here cypermectin. You can use other insecticide, but this one here is actually the basic for Pun On, and is also jetzt. This particular is used for the rice and for plants to protect, but this is actually cypermethrin is the basic for Pun On, also a typical insecticide what is used for animals, and it's oil solvent. That's the reason it stay longer on the wound as when you have some water based, and of course yeah, some drops solve it in water, and then you have like this small sprayer bottle you can apply in the wound. And in order you like just to protect, yeah, protection is actually the better as after. What I use is betadine. You don't need it, yeah, you can use when you have no betadine, you can use just like this and a little bit oil or water, yeah, but I use betadine too. In order you put some on the cord. I put it here in a small bottle, and then I put actually the cord inside, and then I turn it just upside down, shake it a little bit, as the cord is everywhere solved with insecticide, and then what you end up is a really effective way to apply your insecticide in the right place. When you use stuff like blue spray, yeah, everybody knows wound spray with this blue color, your fingers is full, clothes is full, yeah, it's hard to do to make the right measurement. It's just, also, I think in not good way. Yeah, let us start. Now you need to wait until it's cool enough that you can touch it. This need now still some minutes. It's still really, really hot. See us in 5 minutes. So, some minutes later, I can already touch. You squeeze the. When you have an open wound where you can touch, also not in the ear or some remote, you can use this also to scrape out the lavas and everything, what is dirt or what you found inside the wound. You can clean it direct with this one here. So, because today we treat the ear, we don't need this anymore. We have here our eggplant inside. We will use some spray also today, and yeah, this one is for treatment for the babies. Yeah, we have no newborn right now. That's the reason we don't need it too. Okay. One thing on the end is the best protection for screw fly is to count his animals daily. Have the simple reason for this is when you have some like sheep, cow, or goat. When some is not together in the group, something going on. Of course, maybe he give birth. Then it's also good. You know, you look for them. Or he's sick, or anything has happened. When you have like this goat, what you have here, like this, you cannot see from the outside. There's got something going on, and this make it sometimes difficult to detect because sometimes he's done separate from the group, but you see only some meters beside, and say, so, ah, no problem, yeah. But when something is going on like this, it's time to investigate. And of course, the nose is the best detector. Also, on all cowboys, goat boys, sheep boys, smoking is a very bad attitude or bad habitat for people what keep animals like this because your sense of your nose is much lower as when you not smoke. And when you not smoke, you smell it actually already from far, far away. Also sometimes I just know there is some is infected by screw fly. I just need to figure out what animal is infected. And I know, also I smoke already many years now, but I know how I smell before and after, and I can tell smoking for every cowboy, it's quit smoking. It's not only for your health, it's also you can make a better job. Okay, yeah, this was actually for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. When you found it useful, take a like and thumb me up and subscribe when you like more content. Bye bye.